Good morning children, welcome to my maths class. It is especially for class 9. Today we will discuss about the congruence of triangle. So each and every day of your life, you are watching the two equal figure. On the same way, we discuss about these two triangles, how these two figures are equal in the sense it is congruent. So, what's the meaning of congruent? Here it is two figure ABC and triangle PQR. Two triangles you have to give in, then how we can say that these two triangles are congruent? What's the meaning of congruence? It is given, two triangles are said to be congruent if all three sides and three angles of first angle correspondingly equal to the three sides and three angles of the second triangles, then these two triangles are congruent. As for example, you have two figure, triangle ABC and triangle PQR. How they are congruent? So here it is given, all the three sides, just like AB, BC, AC, three angles, angle A, angle B, angle C, correspondingly equal to the second figure, PQ, QR, PR, angle P, angle Q, angle R. When these properties are equal, then we say these two triangles are congruent. So any two equal figure are said to be congruent. These two figure ABC and triangle PQR equal, that's why these two triangles are said to be congruent. In what's the meaning of equal? In the sense AB equals to PQ. It is written here AB equals to PQ. BC is equals to QR. AC is equals to PR. So AB equals to PQ, first side, first figure, second figure. So first side of first figure, first side of second figure are equal. First figure, the base BC, second figure, base QR. BC equals to QR. Second, third side AC of first figure, PR of second figure are equal, then these two triangles are said to be congruent. As well as angle A of first equals to angle P of second, angle B of first equal to angle Q of second, angle C of first equals to angle R of second. So you can say that these two triangles are congruent if the three sides and angles of first figure correspondingly equal to the three sides and angles of first figure. So as for example, just I am showing the two figure of triangle ABC and triangle PQR. These two triangles are congruent. When these two triangles are congruent, then what you find? They overlap each other. Just like overlapping in the sense, it is two figure, but when you are joining together, it forms only one figure. That means they are completely overlap each other. It means they exactly cover to each other, side by side. Just like AB covered by PQ, BC covered by QR, BC covered by QR, AC covered by PR. That means AB equals to PQ. Try to understand. AB equals to PQ, BC equals to QR, AC equals to PR. AC equals to PR. That is the meaning of corresponding. Corresponding in the sense of angle opposite to the side. So when These two triangles are congruent, their three sides and three angles are equal. Again you see the figure, angle A is equals to angle B. Try to understand, angle A is equals to angle B, angle B is equals to angle Q, angle B is equals to angle Q, angle C is equals to angle R. So when these two triangles ABC and PQR, try to understand, ABC and PQR are congruent if all three sides and angles of first angle correspondingly equal to the three sides and angle of second triangle, then these two triangles are congruent. So we have six properties. What's the properties? Number one, angle A is equals to P, angle B is equals to angle Q, angle C is equals to angle R, AB equals to PQ, BC is equals to QR, AC is equals to PR. You can also say when these two triangles are similar, when these two triangles are congruent, so their perimeter also equal. Just like perimeter of triangle ABC, that means AB plus BC plus AC is equals to perimeter of triangle PQR is equals to PQ plus QR plus PR. So when these two triangles are congruent, then the perimeter of these two triangles are also equal. On the same way, when these two triangles are congruent, then the area of these two triangles are also equal. Just like area of ABC is equals to area of PQR. Just like you are finding ABC having the area, PQR having the area, both having the equal area, that's why they completely overlap each other. So these two triangles are congruent if all three sides and angle of first triangles equal to the all three sides and angle of second triangle, then their perimeter is also equal, their area is also equal. So only we have to study the three properties upper given and three properties of lower given terms. That is, six properties very essential to make the congruent of triangle. Just like any three properties, here it is given, any three properties used for criterion. When you are proving these two triangles by different criterions of triangles, at that time you are using the three properties to make the triangles congruent, and when these two triangles are congruent, then the other remaining three properties already becomes equal. So what's the six properties? Three angles A equals to P, B is equals to Q, C is equals to R, and three sides AB equals to PQ, BC is equals to QR, AC is equals to PR. So mainly we use the six properties to make the triangle congruent, but three properties used for prove the question, and three properties, remaining three properties we use to make it equal already. In next class we will discuss about the terms as well as criterion of congruence of triangle. Till then, goodbye.